No trouble at all.
Predictable. Victory! Be careful!
Clearly a worthy challenge!
Good job.
Right. Go on, then.
Yes, I heard the news. You must have been through a lot. But thanks to your efforts, Cornelia has managed to set up a meeting with a League of S's contact. We are in your debt.
I believe that the light of hope always vanquishes the darkness of despair.
I can't believe you chased off the Bahamutian army. Oh, the giants from the hills sure are something.
Ready to go? Okay, right this way.
Godspeed, gents.
Thanks. Oh, right. Where's my manners? Sorry we tried to rob you.
We really didn't mean to cause you trouble.
You can make it up to me. Perhaps. If you survive. Farewell.
Huh? Come on, this way. Wait, where does that road go? It's the way back to town. I mean, isn't that how you got here? The other road is crawling with mirages. Nobody uses that one anymore.
Dude! Oh, I so wish we knew about that coming in.
Well, that figures. I thought something about these docks smelled fishy.
But at least we found some good the mirages. No worries, right?
Yeah, no worries at all.
Here she is. Just give me a sec. I set the helm to autopilot, so it'll take you right to the low seas. Now get going before the Thane or the rest of the Federation catch on.
Wow, you're just as nice as a peach.
Thank you for everything.
Bye now. Don't come back and haunt me.
Huh?
What?
Well, at least it's starting to warm up.
Ah, yeah. The breeze is really nice. I can't believe they loaned us this great boat! We really lucked you out this time.
Dude, I know, right? You don't even have to steer it. Love the easy life.
But, Lon...
Hmm?
Aren't you just a little worried about what Ferris and Quistus said?
What did they say?
Now that you mention it, they did kind of make it to sound like we weren't gonna live out the day.
Pretty much.
Wonder why.
What's so bad about the low seas? We're just going south, right? You know, somewhere lower down on the map or something.
What if they're called low because of all the low lifes living there?
That could be it.
Hey, Rain?
Huh?
Is it just me, or is the river getting more whooshy?
You think so?
Rain, all of a sudden, I'm suddenly getting this really bad sudden feeling.
Yeah, me too.
Bad feeling? About the what?
Oh, wow.
Note to self. The low seas are not south.
What the honking hell?
They are literally straight down!
Jelly sandwich!
How are we alive?
Tama, you still with us?
Never been the better.
But, hey, don't do that on my head. Now that our boat's busted, how are we supposed to get where we're going?
Don't ask me.
Those Mirage the Meanies have flipped that poor little mini matches over! How the mean can you get?
Hey, cut it out! Nobody likes a bully!
Looks like you snakes need to be taught a lesson!
Huh, looks like even mirages have to put up with mean old bullies.
Take care.
Bye-bye!
Rain, come on!
Huh? What?
We're mirage keepers. If you're gonna let them just swim away, then you're doing exactly the right thing.
Young Mirage Keepers, My mini mantis here tells me that you saved his life. I thank you.
It talked with words.
Wow, a talking the mirage.
Seriously?
No. Tell me what a pair of keepers like you are doing all the way out here.
Well...
Then I shall help you find this babble. You are free to ride on my back.
Dude!
Are you sure?
Oh, yes. I'll be your fast craft. Or my best approximation of what a fast craft is. Now, off we go. I know little about the world above, let alone this...
Something swimming around over there.
I don't like the look of it one the bit.
Why not?
Lon, does this not remind you of anything?
Hey, let's try touching it.
What was that?
Oh,
Real actual people. I thought I might have been seeing things.
Who are you?
Oh, my bad. My name's Riku. Man, I wish that Mirage hadn't come along and trashed my boat, because I was having a great day of treasure hunting. I'm a good swimmer, so it's no biggie, but I was really starting to get pooped. Then I spotted you guys sailing along on top of old Adamantus here. So, is there some story behind all this?
The more the merrier. Enjoy the cruise.
Thank you. Man, how totally awesome are you Mirage Keepers? It can't be easy befriending an Adamantus.
Honestly, I think we just happened to bump into a really nice one.
Oh, so you're trying to get to the Babel region, right? You need to set a course that way.
So, shall we be on our way?
Off we go!
Take it away.
Let's go!
Which way do we go from here?
Well...
What now?
It's hostile! And really the strong!
That was close.
Perhaps we took a wrong turn.
Dude.
Well, we're navigating, so we've got no one to blame but ourselves.
Uh-oh.
Sit back and enjoy the ride.
Aye, aye, aye.
Chapter 10. Too warm a welcome.
Thanks for all the help.
Nonsense. No trouble at all.
Thanks for showing us the way, Riku.
No problem. I needed a little breather anyway.
So, where are you headed from here?
Hey, there's this place I've been trying to reach. Would you mind if I hitched a ride a bit longer?
Sure, I must head back myself. Not a problem.
Thanks a bunch. Okay then, back to my regularly scheduled, totally awesome treasure hunting. Good luck,
and be careful.
See ya!
Bye, Adamantus! I'll come back and imprison you one day, don't you worry! Right, so, what's next?
Well, first...
Be the careful. Whatever's up ahead, it's causing my Mirage Dart to go the bonkers.
going to take a spill down these the cliffs.
Oh, come on. How old do you think me and Rain are?
Hey, Lon, slapstick's less funny if you die from it.
Here we go!
Yeah, we got this.
Thank you.
Well, that ought to
do it. Yeah!
I guess we're doing this.
Come on, bring it!
Watch your step, or you... What the... Oh.
Wow, it's even funnier the second time.
I wish I was as strong as a dragon. I'd be all like,
wow!
Which would make you one strange dragon, but I agree. The mirages we're facing have been getting tougher and tougher.
You want us to blow them up?
That's explode, and while I love to give you credit for the first four letters, you clearly weren't listening.
I was listening. They're mental resistors.
Ugh, that's clearly what you've got.
Dude, it's on.
Let's make this good.
wasn't so bad. I guess we're doing this.
Thank you.
Okay, here we go.
Tama, could you tell us more about exploiting resistances?
Kaboom!
Would you stop?
Right! Where was I? Oh, you may have noticed the mirages here like to the fight with fire.
But if you put mirages with high fire resistance in your stacks,
you can reduce the damage you take from flames.
Thank you.
a good fight.
Oh, yeah!
Dude, it all makes sense now.
What? The elemental resistance stuff? You actually followed that?
Well, sure. Basically, we need to imprison as many of the mirages around here as we can.
Huh? Whoa!
What?
You're the right!
Somehow you understood what to do, even if you didn't understand the whys.
Ha ha ha! I'm a man of action! I don't believe in whys.
That much is the obvious.
No one in her right mind would put Lon and whys in the same sentence. Up on us.
Yeah!
Predictable. I guess we'll have to give it what it wants.
Right, let's do this!
Here.
We'll be right back.
Come on, bring it!
Let's begin! This'll be a tough one!
Huh? No way!
Predictable.
I guess we're doing this.
Come on, bring it!
Wasn't so bad.
Okay. Trouble at all.
Victory!
Thank you.
Yeah, we got this.
I guess we're doing this.
Hear something? Gosh, who knew the winds of Babel could be so toasty?
Lon! Shrink now!
Holy mom bombs!
Get ready!
Don't eat me! I taste awful!
Yeah, we all taste bad, but especially Lon.
He'll make you the one to barf!
You don't have to be mean about it.
ought to do it.
Predictable.
Yay for miracles.
Now is our chance to run the past them.
Yeah, good.
It's behind the me, isn't it?
Final heaven!
Whoa, it finally worked. Oh, I can celebrate later. Come on, this way! Hurry!
The two of them have started something. Mediums have been awakening one after the next.
Then you mean the Azure Prophecy is coming true. So what? No matter how many champions arise, the laws of this world are beyond their power to change.
The only force that can change those laws is the almighty power of a true king.
We must fulfill the Crimson Prophecy. And swiftly. Are we agreed?
Yes.
Thanks again! You really saved our biscuits the back there!
Who knew they came in sets?
I'm just glad you're all right. Huge dragons live in the scars. You're lucky you only ran into the two. Normally, people don't set foot near the place, but I heard all the ruckus and knew something must be up.
It's a good thing you did. Gotta say, though, you pack quite a punch.
Oh. Well, I might have gotten lucky.
Huh?
That's actually one of my master's moves. That was the first time I ever managed to pull it off.
Oh!
I live to the north of here, in a town called Nibelheim. Come on by, if you get a chance.
I guess she's a champion, too.
I'll say. She sure punches like one.
Makes you wonder what her master must be the like.
She said her town was north of here, didn't she?
Yeah. Wait, I think I can actually see it from here.
Ooh! Something about that place makes my fur the crawl! I don't know what it is, but it gives me the heebie-jeebies!
Are you guys seeing this town?
Yeah, that's where Tifa lives?
It makes Ninewood Hills look the humble.
If you get confused during battle, you'll lose control of yourself and start lashing out at random. You might even attack your friends. You can bring a confused fighter to his senses by hitting him, but smelling salts get the job done in a much safer way. Here, I've got some I can give you.
This is a charming little town, but something feels kind of, I don't know, off about it. I can't quite put my finger on what it is.
I think it might be a good idea for us to keep a low profile around here.
Why's that?
Because... Oh, just do it!
Okay. Low profile, Tama.
Okay, Roger the Wilco.
Don't let your guard down, just...
No trouble at all!
Victory! Good job.
We've got the advantage. Wasn't so bad. Thank you.
good.
All right! Predictable.
Thank you.
Oh, please, piece of cake.
Don't let your guard down just because we're stronger.
Your worst.
I'm ready when you are. Opportunity knocks.
Gotcha!
Wasn't so bad.
Thank you.
please, piece of cake.
Don't let your guard down just because we're stronger.
Well, that ought to do it.
Predictable.
No kid gloves for you.
This won't take. This looks like bad news.
I'll get us through this.
slip.
Hey, you know that really big mirage we have? Why is it so huge?
It's more than the huge, it's mega! A mega mirage!
Can we even use something that big in our stacks?
Well, I wouldn't recommend stacking it on top of you. Not unless you want to get squished the flat!
Ooh, ouch! We don't want that. But we could stack on top of them, right?
You sure they can, but you'll need to use both your powers in battle if you want to summon forth a mega mirage. Maybe you've already given it a try, but still, don't be afraid to add Mega Mirages to your lineup and test them out in battle.
Sounds good. I'm the kind of guy that learns best in the heat of the moment.
In other words, you hate studying and you won't practice.
Morning, noon, and brunch. I'm there with a Choco smile. Welcome to the Chocolate Mart!
Begin.
Let's make this good.
Dude, it's on.
Predictable. I guess we're doing this.
Well, that ought to do it.